Welcome to Linux Help Channel. In this video, we are going to see about Sitemagic CMS 4.4 on Ubuntu 18.10. First, we will view a short intro about Sitemagic CMS. Sitemagic CMS is the world's most beautiful content management system. It is designed in the way that allows users to create truly stunning websites in a very short amount of time. It is complete CMS on the market capable of running without a database. This tutorial covers the installation of Sitemagic CMS 4.4 on Ubuntu 18.10. The requirements for Sitemagic CMS: Apache, PHP and its modules. First, I am going to check my Ubuntu version. My Ubuntu version is 18.10. Now I am moving into installation procedure. First, I am going to download Sitemagic CMS installation package using wget command. Once the download is completed, extract the download package using unzip command. Once the extraction is completed, move the Sitemagic CMS to Apache root directory. Now set the ownership and file execution permission for Sitemagic CMS directory. Now set the permission. Now configure the virtual host for accessing the Sitemagic CMS. Now save and quit. Now disable the default site access for accessing the Sitemagic CMS. Now enable the site access for Sitemagic CMS. Now enable the rewrite module. Once all the step is completed, restart the Apache service. Now switch to your browser and enter your domain name. This is the welcome page of Sitemagic CMS. Now click login. Enter the admin credentials here. Give the username as admin and password as admin. This is the dashboard of Sitemagic CMS. This is the method how to install Sitemagic CMS 4.4 on Ubuntu 18.10. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to Linux Help channel. For more details, visit www.linuxhelp.com. For more queries, mail to support@linuxhelp.com.